down on Chris. Down on Chris Mercy. What's up, Donovan Brown? Here, much man to that. Me all a walk like a champion, talk like a champion. What a piece of money, girl, tell me where you get it from. Knock on your entrance, ram pa pa pam pam. Can't let me in, me have it in my iPad. Walk like a champion, talk like a champion. What a piece of money, girl,
tell me where you get it from.
Knock on your entrance, ram pa pa pam pam. Can't let me in. Well, would you be, would be more than dead to take you and lead you to the promised land. Me put in food diamond. All you got to do is be true, so let's go. Satisfy your emotion. At a body press, instantly she was. She no old and tough, and she no got nervous. She's smooth and precious, like she never get a cut. Once on the expand, I'm back to all and pull up. See the up me up to get to ease a mouse. Think I walk like a champion, talk like a champion. What a piece of body can tell me where you get it from. Now find your entrance, rum pa 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 pa. Can't let me in me everything. Pull up on the car, you no look for them.
This is how we should be feeling. This is how we should be feeling, Jamaica. Champions, the crime, the poverty, all caused by what?
I'm a rock and man, she says you are one.
The women that still come here, the British that still come here, they do the same thing they did when we were slaves to them. Yeah? They take the island, they take the good things. They hire a few of us and the rest of us and let us die.
How will you get it from? Not by your entrance. Bam, 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 bam. Don't let me in. Why? I say no. Oh, man, I'm about to say, girl, I'm really sad.
Rich tourists come in, spend money there, yeah? Look at the poor people and throw them some pennies, yeah? To buy some trinkets, huh? Oh, this is a song, yeah? This is a song.
Bro. While I'm leaving.
Yeah. Got it. Well, this one, it explains everything. Look, listen, it explains everything. Yeah.
I'm leaving while I'm leaving.
With the Father, I will pray. Only Him know how I get through every day.
The price I'm a living,
we have to pay. While our leaders play,
all I see people are ripping around.
Ripping around,
living for better. No love for the people,
they are suffering. They're the 7 billion poor.
God help the soul. What is to stop the youth from getting out of
control?
Full of education, yet no more of
zero.
Bankless
our oaths, we were on and on, it has never been told.
I'm a living
while I'm living to the Father, I will pray. Only Him know how we get through everything.
With only I can the price of a
leg we have to pay while I lead us
blind. We said, who can afford to run will run,
but I'd have those who can. Right?
Opportunity, I see a
fierce commodity.
In this time I say, when mama's been a loss, I send you
the glass. Yeah, listen. It's a competitive world full of vultured people, spending their time as they're earning their nickel, with no regard for who it may tickle.
Is full to the brim.
I could go on and on. Who's never been told?
Who is that? He gives me gold. Who the fuck now? That is the bad. Somewhere, somehow.
On and on, come on, yeah. On and on. It's happening everywhere, man.
I'm living when I'm living to the Father I will pray.
Only Him know how I get through every day.
With only I in the price
on my leg we have to pay. While our leaders play,
all I see people are ripping around. All I see never love is the days we long back. No love for the people who are suffering. Bad mother told to the poor maid that help is sold. What is to stop the youth and them out of control? Full up of education, get no own a payroll. Be close by your back, I'm
countless and old.
Never been told. I'm a living while I'm living to the Father I will pray. Only He know how we get through every day. Only I can the price of my leg we have to pay.
While our leaders play,
they say, who can afford to run will run, but what about those who can? Here we have to stay. Opportunity has
here fierce commodity.
This time I say, when mama spend her last,
I send you to class. Listen.
Never you ever play. It's a competitive world full of cultured people, spending their time was earning a nickel, with no regard for whom they tickle. My cup is full to the brim. I pull on and on. The fool has never been to go on and on.
This has never been to
go on and on. The fool has never been to go on and on. The fool has never been to.
It says it all.
You
see? They write music about it, yeah. They make movies about it, yeah. They do things. They show what it is. But they're too stupid to watch to fix it. Everything he's talking about is created by will. And how wealth creates that poverty, huh? Then you remove wealth, and all that goes away. Who's going to do that, huh? Who's going to do that to another human being that they don't have to profit from anymore, huh? There's no more profit. Sorry, sir. We don't have any more profit here for you. If you want to go to Mars, maybe you can get some there.
It's not an easy road. I'm in the city, I'm a honey guitar, so they think I better lose me, say, who feels it knows?
What is it, Boudreaux? Money is what? More money, more stars, right?
It's not an easy road. I'm in the city, I'm a honey guitar, so they think I better lose me, say, who feels it knows? Lord, if we sustain, why? From the minute of birth, you enter.
That's not an easy road, right? but for anybody, no, no? For nobody, it's an easy road. It's a hard, difficult path through this life that you gotta pay for your existence. Yeah? You're gonna pay for your existence, yeah? You're gonna pay for the things that God gave us for free. Yeah? Yeah. It's like somebody, like God gave you, goes, here you go, mother, here you go, and somebody in the front goes, jumps in front of them, no, wait. You're giving this to me. Who gave him the right to do that, yeah? Yeah? Who gave the right to banks? Who gave the government the right to take the land, yeah? Who is the government? How dare they take Mother Earth? How dare they take a living organism that is helping us to live and to breathe and to survive? They take pieces of it and sell it off? Did anybody ask her? Did anybody have her signature on the piece of fucking paper?
Easy road.
Yeah, you know what's not easy road? Because they take the land and they charge you for it, yeah?
It's not an easy road. Oh, no. It's not an easy road. Why I'll be traveling morning with such a living road. No, it's noon at night. Yeah, I don't go. Go put down my bird. Come sign the road. Oh, I've got to hold it. Yeah, I've got to open myself like a child.
They help Mother Earth, right? Because they connect to the grid, yeah? They connect the energy of the planet, yeah? And what do? You build, oh, Manhattan, yeah? Miami, yeah, yeah. London, yeah. LA, yeah. These buildings, they go straight up. You see how a plane went into one of them and went, whoosh! Imagine an earthquake. No, I don't mean a regular earthquake. I mean a massive earthquake around the entire fucking planet. Because Mother Earth, when she shifts, man, she shifts hard. You see, those are the things that come to my mind, man. All the time. And I don't know what to do. Yeah.
Can you say it again, then?
Yeah.
Love the like of Jesus. What
do we do? What do I do?
I would like to be the only in your life. I want to be the only man.
I talk to people about this at them. Shut up, man. Yo, I get a drink. You gotta relax. You're too emotional. Yeah, since I've been working with that shaman, yeah, I've seen so much more. I look out and I see reality as it is, yo. When you go to other dimensions, yeah, you come back, yeah, you see here really good, yeah. You see really good, yeah. Because, yeah, you see it all, wow. And then you open, expand the mind, yeah. And expand the awareness, yeah. You come back, and oh, wow, look around here now. Oh, shit. Oh, did you see this shit? Things that didn't bother me a year ago, yeah. 2 years ago, yeah. Are fucking bothering me now about the civilization, yeah. That's what you do, yeah? Yeah. You write songs about it, yeah. You make money off the songs, and you spread that message, and the message goes nowhere. They've been doing this since the 60s, yeah. And still nothing, yeah. They look at the songs and say, oh, pretty song, we're gonna sing and dance, yeah. Oh, even though the song is talking about oppression and poverty, yeah. And then they still dance. Oh, yeah, it's a good song to dance to. Politics wants to. No. Shh, quiet down now. We're too busy fighting with each other, yeah? For the money. We don't want to take the money, yeah? We're fighting for it, get it?
application. One look shitty. I'm in 50 position.
Religion? You gonna talk to a priest? A rabbi or whatever the fuck you go to? Whatever, and they tell you that what's in the book, eh? Well, you see, in the book, Jesus did this, and that is what is what you, well, you see that you should do too, you know? You should just like relax and play a part. You know, bend over, spread the cheeks really wide, and wait for it to come in, yeah?
She no see the miss a man, no leave and them a come out. They ain't no ready, check them out, they means a mess. No one no have no problem and strife.
Nobody was a healer, yeah? See the movie, oh, it's a great acting by him, oh, yeah, whoa, Academy Award, yeah, oh, thank you for my play, my acting role, oh. Oh, this is a script, oh, it's a great script you wrote about an advanced culture in the future that does so much more than we do. And you can watch, like, oh, wow, look at that.
Okay,
let's go. Never changes. No matter how much information you have, they have it. I have it. In a year, actually, like 3 months, because I've been back from the States, but my mind was a boom. And I go, holy shit, now I see. Whoa. Everything that the shaman and the old man were telling me was like, whoa, it's all true. How could you believe that? Oh, they just exaggerated. Oh, shit, it's true. Yeah. Then you go like, wow, man. First of all, the old folks, they know their shit. Maybe we should listen to them more, yeah? And number two, we better do something about it now. Because we're going to be old men like them telling our kids. And our kids are going to be like, shut up, man. You'll be flying by now by yourself. You have wings by now, yeah? I cannot deal with it anymore, yeah? I cannot deal with it anymore, yeah? Deal with these people anymore, yeah? Yeah, I hear the Buju song. That's about money songs. Hey, anybody. I'm not talking about that, like, you know, get lady or going dancing and shit. You know, beat somebody up. It's about, you know, poverty and the shit that's going on, yeah? They had that shit in America too with the 60s and the Beatles and all that shit, yeah? And now they're doing nothing. The opposite, yeah? The fucking opposite.
Rejoice!
I get upset, you know. Yeah, I'm starting to do it in New York, yeah, and some of the brothers there, you know, that they were like, yo, shut up, man, yo. I mouthed off to a police officer in I think it was Brooklyn or something, and he scared me. I'm not a lot of people scared me, man, but that motherfucker scared me. I could do nothing handcuffed, yeah? And he could do everything, you know? Beat me, mace me, do whatever the fuck he did, and he did. After that, you're like, okay, whatever you say, officer. You're learning a lesson, yeah? But you can't stop. If it's inside you, and you stop, you fucking end up dying, man. From all the pain that you're bringing in for everybody else, and you're not letting it out, so everybody else hears it. And you're not, and what God is talking to you and saying, what Jah is saying to you, right? It's expected to go out, but yo, they don't want to hear it, yo. And they call the police, and they haven't yet tonight, but well, and they will eventually again when I do something that's just that to that point, yo. Just to that point. Boy, he was good until he did that. Then we had to send him to the psych ward again. 5 times there, man. You know what they do now in the States? You know what they do? Because they ain't got room in the jails anymore, right? You used to take in the jail, you did something in the jail.
You, Mr. Big Man, guess you same one. Sure. I was studying something new. Sure. Ever disturbing people and your crew. Always up to something bad.
You don't get ticketed. You don't get fingerprinted. You don't see a judge. You just go from where you when they picked you up to the hospital, and it's called the crisis unit, yeah. And they keep you in the crisis unit, right? And I was there with some brothers that were like, "Yo, what the fuck, man? I should be in jail right now." But yeah, this is better. Three meals a day, fuck it, you know. Better. They force medication on you. Yeah, that's what they did to me, man. They forced medication on me, huh? Stupid Seroquel, some bullshit shit. That, hey, okay, do it. All right, nah. You know, and then like that. But the problem is, if they catch you again, and you tell them that, yo, you ain't taking the medication, boom, you go out. Hey, what? How did they catch you? What'd you do? I was doing this, man. I was talking loud about shit, you know? Yo? But I was doing it in that little town, yeah? When I got that apartment, you know, when I was living in the projects with my cousin, it was all good. But I ended up getting that little apartment, you know. And it was a little, the area was a little more, you know. And I think, yeah, I get some work there, you know. I get some driving jobs there, yeah. Ooh. Little did I know, man. You speak your mind over there. It's like, yo, he's crazy, man. Yeah? He's crazy, man. You gotta go take him and put him in a cage. I know, but the stupid thing here, it's not about being crazy. It's about the insurance, yeah? Yeah. I had that Obamacare insurance, yeah? Yeah. I had that, and then they charged like, you know, $2,000 a day, man. You know, to my insurance, yeah? And then they only covered a little bit, and they sent me the bill for that shit, bro. It's like, I was in there five times, man. For like 6 to 7 days each, man. Scattered across 3 months. Yeah? It's all because why? I talk like this, yeah? I have all this energy, yeah? I have all these thoughts. You know, all these things that the plants and God is telling me that y'all aren't listening to. And you know what God's telling me to do? That's not all, man. It's all a scam now, yo. Because of the COVID thing, now they send you to the hospital. With the hospital, all of a sudden, and instead of being one day in jail and seeing a judge and paying a $200 fine, huh? Now you're in a room, you know, in a place with, you know, other crazy people. There was only like 20% crazy, and like 80% was people like me and you. If you were there and you just did something and you like, maybe you were on something or whatever it is, and you didn't tell them, oh, bring them there. And appeal. Everybody gets appeal. Everybody. The psychiatrist there, he'll say, you don't talk to you, man. That's shaming like that. I'm gonna talk to you. Okay, here you go, take this pill. Tell me how you feel tomorrow, and then tomorrow, if you feel like, you know, not too good or not enough, we'll give you some more or less. For 7 days, we'll do that. Just laboratory testing you for the side effects of this wonderful drug. You're gonna tell me what they are, because if you don't, you don't get out of jail. I mean, not jail. Oh, it's a place for you to rest and get away from life, you know? Fuck you. Huh? It's a prison for 7 days. 5 times they kept me there. In 3 months. Yeah? All because I wouldn't shut the fuck up. It's like, hey, as long as you shut your fuck up, when the cops, well, you know, she just try not to say that, you know, and not talk about that loud. And don't, can you do, just do it inside there? Or if you're doing the videos, just do them inside there and try to do them, like, not that loud. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I was making videos, I was posting them on you, I was doing all this stuff. They tried to feel, all this stuff was coming to me, yeah? And I had nothing else to do. I was driving all day with a fucking job. I can't get shit jobs over there. Yeah. Cleaning something. Yeah, fuck it, man. But when I'm driving, I'm thinking, you know, I'm thinking. I'm not reading. I'm listening to music and I'm thinking. And all these things started coming, flooding into me. And I was like, oh, this is a message from job. And then when I start talking about it, y'all,
What happened, y'all? You're crazy, yeah? You take the medication, you won't even talking like that no more, yeah? You'll be talking more like this. Hello, doctor, I am good, yeah. Yeah, I took the medication. Yeah, I take 3 Seroquel. No, 2 Seroquel. 1 Manalapin and 2 Piscataways. I don't know. I can't even pronounce those. And those are really good. After I started taking those, I started feeling really like... It's really calm, and you know, I'm able to get up to go to work. I just have like 10 cups of coffee in the morning. Then, you know. Oh no, I'm sorry. Yeah. So thank you very much, doctor. It was they're very helpful. So can I gotta go home tomorrow? The hospitals, the psych hospitals are the most corrupt places there, man, yeah? Because they like the shaman gives the healing, the healing for free, right? They charge you for the whatever they do there, yeah? Here they force me for 30 days to go in there, yeah? 35 days, they force me to be in there, yeah? And the nerve to charge me for what the insurance doesn't cover, yeah? I got $14,000, yeah, fuck you! You roll it up and stick it up your ass, man, I'm going back to Jamaica! Government has a thing, you know, charity care. If they don't get it from you, right? They go to the government. The government says, "Here you go. Here, taxpayer money to the activity." They're very expensive, right? It was easy. Then they made it difficult and expensive. And then they have all these tools to make it even more expensive. To extend life? So what? So you can charge me for another 20 fucking years? Huh? Instead of being supposed to be dying here, and then you end up saving me? Oh my God, maybe, yo. That's why, maybe. The karma you should have learned. By dying at that point, you didn't learn. You kept your life now. And then you go to the end. What is the world? Where could it be? Must be somewhere for me. I put you out of here desperately. Bam, bam. I want to be like you. I think I am. I got the money. They're alive another 20 years. I got the money. They were supposed to die then. And then they didn't die then. Hey, this is like, oh no, they missed it. Oh, what happened? Okay. Yeah, what? Oh, this is one of those. They're gonna get a fixed price, you know? When do I die? And then you go, how much money do we make for them, right? 3 years worth of insurance. Yeah, good. Let's keep them alive longer. What's my time now? 28, 30 minutes, yeah. Time flies, bro. Flies when you're talking this stuff, yo. You understand? I have like 10 hours worth of this stuff to say. And nowhere to say it. Well, I go to the shows, yeah. The view, hello view. Can I tell you, you're fucked up and everything here is fucked up and the life's so, and they're all slaves. And they're like, oh, get them off the show. So I say, I'm still in love, it's for two years, shot. Roll up fantasy. Oh, when I take my dive like a string, I can't take the analog. If nobody wants to listen to the videos, you think anybody wants to listen here? I'm just lucky they didn't call the police today. Yeah. I got some out to push them out, yeah? About tomorrow, and the day after that, and the day after that, until the day I die, and then I can say to God, I tried every day. And God says, I know. That's why I sent you.
in contention. I'd rather be alone. Tell a service man to unfold. I miss a lot of communication. Why? If there's no light within my day, I'd rather stay in isolation. For that special someone, a lifetime away. I know that I'll be okay. Cross my heart every day. I live, I pray. And I know she'll come my way. Night and day.
Let me be love.
Who you think I am? Now who you want me to be?
Who are loving for me?
Be love with no strings attached. I want to
give you my heart.
I don't wanna take it back. And this is my chance. I've been searching for
very long time.
But I also true love. So that hurt is hard to mind. No pretend, stop wasting my time. I've hurt you once for mine.
It's really hard to find,
yeah. I'm telling you, lady, I'm only human. I'm looking for impossibilities. Cause I'm genuine, a woman with sincerity. Someone who is always there for me. Show me your care of front and bone. Don't shun my feelings. All of what means of the morning, noon, all season.
I wanna be loved.
Not who you think I am.
Who you want me to be? Loving for me, good love with no strings attached. I wanna give you my heart. I don't wanna take it back.
What I want to mention must be somewhere out here. Now we're going to be caught up. What's your name?
Yeah.
In the love from Sydney.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I guess we all wanna be loved, right? And hopefully when we decide to take the thing that's stopping us from loving each other and trusting each other out of the equation, maybe then we could all really, really, really love each other. If not, love doesn't exist, man. It doesn't really exist. Like the sun, like the trees love the sun, man. The trees love the sun, man. I mean, the trees, I mean, you're getting by, you block a tree, or the sun from the tree. Yeah, blocking the sun, man. It's all over. It's all over. It's all over. It's all over. It's all over.
English pound, I love the pronoun.
It's all over.
You should have it on everything, yeah, y'all. The way you carry, make your pass. I got a front, but I'm on that no last. I'm flourishing, nourishing more than everything. The rat I'm hoping could I ever want. Man, I run down your body. Think I crazy came. Tell him, woman, I can't say him. Man, I'm a shop kick down. I'm meant to go down. All the man, them rich.
It's all over. It's all over. It's all over. It's all over.
Let's make a matrimonial.
It's It's all over. It's all over. It's all over. It's all over. It's all over.
More than the rock. Some of you there are drama. I tell them, mash up the town. Some men look proud. Man them surround.
It's all over.
Watch out she nice and long. This girl slice for the gun from price.
It's all over. Yeah.
And the other. You should have prepared everything that you last. The good good way you carry. Just make your pass. I get up front. What about
the last one?
Nourish and you nourish it. Watch the everything. The rest of my thing could I ever, ever want. And I run down your body. Change that face to tell. Tell the woman to dance to him down. Mash up the town. From men to proud. All the man them surround.
It's all over.
Watch out the night and down this good life. You can't find price.
It's all over. Yeah. Now they can be it's all over for the human race, yeah? Huh? Or it's all over for money, huh? And the slave masters that use it to control and enslave the human race, yeah? It could be it's all over for one or the other. You chose, right? One or two, or three, or two.
I
Same problems today. Why? Because you can't fix, okay, the problems when you don't take the root cause out of it. Yeah? And you actually use, yeah, the root cause of the problem and every problem, yeah? You use it. You use it. Use it. And humanity suffers. The poor suffer. The wealthy, who cares? 2,000 wealthy compared to 7 billion poor? You think I give a fucking flying fuck about the wealthy? The middle class, yeah, they're hustlers, yeah. You just look at them and you say you're gonna be on that side, you're gonna be on this side. You chose. And then everybody else, yeah, that's poverty, yeah. That's the majority, yeah. That's the billionaires falling from the pyramid, yeah? Boom, 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 falling all gone to the ground, boom, boom, boom. Ouch, 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 ouch! As we walk away, bah, 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 bah. The middle class, the ones that jumped out first, but if not, though, they fell right along with us. And then on the ground, they go, oh, help me out! Please, help me up to the top of the pyramid again. He goes, no, 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 I don't help you no more. No, but I've got $340 billion. I can set you up for life. Just help me. No, I don't care. Your money isn't worth nothing no more. Then you walk around them. And you walk into those buildings, and you put compassionate people there. They don't look for profit, yeah. No money, no pay to receiving. Hire people, have them come in, do the work. Make sure they do it right. Hire like 2 people to do the job. Who cares? You got 7 billion people to take care of, and then to work for you. But the working is not slavery to make a profit. The working is together to create the human body that mimics the Mother Earth, right? And her body, right? That mimics the universal body, yeah. That mimics the entire existence. And then eventually,
You can mimic other dimensions, yeah? When you learn how to master this one. Yeah? I bet that looked funny, yeah? Oh, man, you see? See, I feel better when I talk about it, yeah? And I dance, but you when I dance and I talk about it.
Feeling.
It feels so good,
you
yeah?
Feeling.
So good, man.
I'm so lonely, sorry.
Yeah, man, I know. I like to dance too. It's fun, bro. I've been so much and watching something. And on that stupid TV and drinking, you know? It's good, man. The people that smoke too, it's great.
I want for them to touch you in a no no way to go. Can't see your true, me say what you gonna do. I want for them to touch you in a no no way to go. Can't see your true, me say get it together. Woman and no in another acapella better. Good when I'm bad, when I'm strong umbrella. You back off in blood. Make the woman feel delicious like me not knock on card. Yes, me Brenda. Remember me say use up cool water. What you gonna do to get back this daughter?
Me interrupted it now. Oh, that's bad for the video, no? Yeah. How long you been making these videos now? I don't know. I started doing it when I was living in New York. I did them here too. I do them here too. You know, I got a computer at my uncle's place. Yeah.
The phone has been connected.
Ah, this woman talks to me now. You're on the screen in this car, yeah? Oh, you see, man. They make sucking cars, ooh boy! Instead of figuring out how to feed the hungry and eliminate poverty, yeah?
Attention, never cheated your man. Don't you even know the man. I relate around the man. You bring joy to this boy. With the love that you have. Phantom belongs blind. Captivate me on the mind. Lonely, 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 lonely. Like I'm on the next side. You curve me on the
sometimes being alone, you know, sometimes I'm so lonely without you.
What you gonna do? Woman fed up, she don't know in and out, no with you. Can't see your true, me say what you gonna do? Woman fed up, she don't know in and out, no with you. I know that
I am lonely, lonely, lonely.
Oh, so lonely for you, man.
No
them from making anything illegal. Fuck them. I dare you take anything created by God and make it legal while you have pharmaceuticals that are killing people. Right? Profiting from people, yeah? Fucking dare you. You're a hypocrite. You're a fucking hypocrite. You know, they just started to make the plant legal in New York. In New York, I think if you had a car, if you had like a medical card, you can go to the dispensary now. And I think they lessened the laws, man. But at one point, they were arresting you, man. They were arresting you. My cousin told me, he did time, man, and then a probation they put you on, and then you have to go there, and for the year you can't smoke, man. It's a bullshit. Bullshit what they did. All those years, man, 50, 60, 70 years, they took a plant and made it illegal and took human beings and put them into cages for it, yeah? And all of a sudden, they come here. Oh, now my heart grows real good. Like the slave master goes, okay, you can go free. I'm no longer the slave master, right? So he goes, hey, okay, you guys could leave the cages now. We made it legal, so it's okay. Go away now. Man. Fucking assholes. Everything you do, everything you put up a human being in a cage for is because of money and profits. Yeah, and untaxable money that you can't get as a government, you fucks. And that's what they do. You know, I even here, you know, I mean, here we're okay, but the tourists come here, and if the police officer really wanna fuck with them, yeah? You know, they'll fuck with them, yeah? What you got? Blah, 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 blah. And all of a sudden, they spend the night in their jail, you know, and then paying money to them, yeah?
What is going on, all this commotion?
About money, yeah? Portugal, they did all drugs legal. And they did like 2-3 years now, I'm saying. But they don't remember. And you know what? The crime is down, yeah? The addiction is down, yeah? And then now there is no such thing as addicts. There's people that want to come in and do what they're doing and not be scared about it and be thrown into cages for it, yeah? Or into drug rehabs or anything else you got to throw them into, yeah? Just so they can be protective members of society. Get up and work for 8 hours, yeah? Get up, go work, and then I go home, and then I eat, I watch TV, you know? I do a little, I watch TV, I eat, and then I go to sleep. And then I wake up, and then I rush, go to work, I go to work, you know? And then I go home. And I work out in them, and then I eat, and watch TV, eat, watch TV. What's tonight? Friday? Okay, we go dancing tonight. No, honey, I'm tired. Let's just watch TV. You know? Oh. That's what they want you to do, yeah. So for these people that don't do nothing, yeah. They don't like, yeah, they don't want to do that, yeah. And then they force them into it, and then they go and then they gotta go do that, yeah. What are you doing now? Oh yeah, I'm going home watching TV and eating and then going to sleep. Yeah. You know, I got my addiction. I gotta make sure I go doing, like, you know, I go to meetings every now and then I do this, yeah. I know, but I gotta make sure, because so I go work. I go home and I eat, watch the TV, and go to sleep. That's why they want you to, you know, they make it legal, and then for the money, yeah, all amount of money that they make. They make the money, yeah, because the untaxed money, they let them go to a certain point, yeah, and if they don't pay, yeah, you go in and you take everything, boom. And then you have all this money, the drug money, yeah. And then you can buy equipment and dogs. You can train dogs to sniff your asshole and everything else for drugs, yeah. The poor little pups, yeah. Poor little pups, they grow up and they don't know what they're doing, yeah. Fucking making slaves out of dogs, yeah. So they can, you can chase down the people that have the drugs that you deem illegal. They're killing your children. No, you're killing our children. You're killing our children. You're creating the war just so you can make money off of them. Let's see. The confiscated goods, all the stuff, you know. I'm sure you burn the cocaine, right? Oh, no, you don't sell it, right? On the black market. We burn it. Yeah, 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 yeah. We watch the whole thing. Oh, how much is burned? Oh, a lot. Was it all? I think so. I think it was all burnt. There you go. Tax money, yeah. More equipment, more slavery. And there was the war on drugs. 60 years ago, it was plants had a symbiotic relationship with human beings. Like, they give them oxygen, they also give them, like, stuff that makes them grow and learn and expand their consciousness, right? And you deemed that to be illegal. Very good, very good. 50, 60 years ago, very good. And that created the dumbing down of society. As you fed them alcohol, yeah, the white man's poison, yeah. Ew, ew, ew. Friday, ew. Saturday, ew. Sunday, ew. Mondays, oh. Oh, man, I got a headache. I'm gonna go to work now, no. I'm gonna feel better by Tuesday. And then by Friday again, we go do it again, huh? Yeah, that's not a champion, man. That's not a warrior. That's a slave. That's trained to get up, go to work, go home, eat, watch TV, eat some more. Maybe if you have someone, have a little bit. No, not tonight. When? Tuesday? Okay. Flip. And you get up and do it all over again for what, 65 years, whatever, or you work out 20, 45 years, 40 years, 30, and then afterwards you retire and you do that for only fun, because you got money to retire, and then you have money, no, it's like, oh, that's the way, I want to show them all the time. Out is human beings, yeah. But they call themselves human. Out! Their consciousness is not exploding. Their ability to be empathetic towards these people that are out there, that are suffering because of the thing that they continue to support. I know that bullshit, man. But it is what they consider the Antichrist money, yeah? Because it is bringing money, it is bringing humanity into hell. Yeah? It is the Antichrist, yeah? And the Messiah, yeah? You know that the Messiah is, yeah? It was Jesus Christ 2,000 years ago. Don't you think he's gonna come back and save you after you crucified him and killed him? Yeah! Sure!
Yeah, he'll be back soon.
Wait, wait, I think I see him coming now.
Yeah. The Messiah is you, humanity. Huh? You, brother, you're everybody. You are the Messiah.
Get it? You are the choice.
They don't want nothing taking their greed and their money. Don't touch the money. Don't touch the marketplace. Don't touch it, man. Yeah, don't touch it. Crucify him. Crucify him. Crucify him. Yeah. He's not the Messiah. No, he's going to come soon. Is he coming yet? Yeah, he's up there. I see him. Give me money. I'll tell you when exactly. Give me money. I'll tell you exactly when he comes. Yep. I'm going to write a book about it soon. Yep. You are the Messiah. Money is you are the Messiah, and money is the Antichrist, you fucking idiot. Don't you understand? Right, no way back. It will. The right path. There's nothing killing human beings more.
What the world alone? Nowhere could it be. Nothing. Was somewhere for me.
Nothing. Oh, all these people died.
Bye-bye. I want to be loved. Not for who you think I am. Not what you want me to be. Could you love me for me? Real love. With no strings attached. I want to give you my heart. Don't want to take it back. And this is my Jack. Been searching a long, long time for that so true love to comfort this heart of mine. No pretend, stop wasting my time. I've heard you a smoke, man. It's really hard to find. I'm telling you, lady, I'm only human. Not looking for impossibility. Just a genuine woman with sincerity. Someone who is always near to hold me. Show me you care up front and boldly. Don't shun my feelings. All the positive meanings. Love me morning, noon, all seasons. I wanna be loved. Not for who you think I am. Not what you want me to be. Could you love me for me? Real love. With no strings attached. I wanna give you my heart. Don't wanna. Well, every hour of them stick a bush. What about to me? She must be somewhere out there. Nowhere could she be. Passionately in a love rhapsody of life. Waiting on some honey, but you're in a queen bee. Everybody you love. Some I say I'm silly. No infatuation. No love fantasy. Oh man, I lead my life like a skin. I can't take the on and off thing. I am also lonely inside, so I sing. Love me, not for who you think I am. Not what you want me to be. Could you love me for me? Real love. With no strings attached, I wanna give you my arm, lady. I would spend many nights at home. Woman, if it means contention, I'd rather be alone. Tell a service man, cut the phone. I miss a lock of communication. Why? If there's no light within my day, I'd rather stay in isolation. For that special someone, a lifetime I'll wait. I know that I'll be
right, eventually, eventually,
poof. My way, night and day, for this woman I pray. I want to be loved, not for who you think I am.
Take your ear, put it down to the ground, preferably by the grass. But put it down and listen. Tell me, she's not telling you. Can you please tell these assholes to stop drilling into me? Can you please tell these assholes to stop polluting my waters?
Please stop. Tell these assholes to stop promoting it. Stop making things that are destroying what I created. Because eventually, I will like it. Wipe you off. Oh, this is an excellent one he did. I don't think I've ever heard this one. Yeah. 25-year anniversary of this. Yeah. I think that's it, man. Yeah, because it's an hour. My God, this is going to be the longest one, yeah. Must be a two CD set, yeah. I should stop it because it's gonna be too long. And then it's gonna be too big, you know. It's gonna take a while to put it up there. And then it's like it's more songs. And the more songs is on the thing, the more chances of it like being not allowed, because I hope Bushu doesn't do that to me, you know? But you know, it's like, oh no, you can't play that song. You can, some songs you can play, but that's that specific song, no, not even if you're not getting any royalties, you know? And then I have whole videos up there now, you know, on the YouTube thing. And I had the videos there, and they like, oh, you cannot show them. So they're there, but nobody can see them unless I send you a link to it, and then you can see it like that. But if not, nobody can see them. Yeah, that's okay. At least I have them up there. Yeah, if I lose my phone or something, I have a backup. I don't trust those other backups I'm doing. It's doing backups to here, there, for I. Yeah. When you go look for it, say, oh no, it didn't do it. It stopped at this point.
Pulling people from across the world is music magic. Y'all picking it and it's still the music and the magnet. Design fake, hold on your mind, give it to the sick. Oh, them love it more than them love the hearing target. Dance the grass, the road, and them not gonna miss it. Bad blood, can't smoke them at the bandit last trip. One bunch of bantam like an automatic switch. If you don't want to know why they can, then love it too. And if you don't want to know why they can seem so fit, I make it just come in and it's time.
If no one know why they got them love it too. And if no one know why they might see something, I make it just come in and they dance and take a little prick. Watch out.
Where you stand, bro? Oh, like same thing. Nowhere, bro. I stand like mostly like downtown. The where the all those other people stand, like, yeah. We kinda like huddled together. By the gate there, you know? There's a little spot there, there's that black room. We put a little fire and it's kinda cool, you know, they don't bother us. Oh, that sounds good, bro. That sounds good.
It's like an easy road, yeah.
my way to overcome. I have searched every day, they only get worse. Oh my Jah, cast away this curse. Well, if I'm weary or if I'm dreaming, I have no time to rest. Oh, if I'm weary, if I'm dreaming, I have no time. It's not an easy road. Some see the glamour and glitter and think it's a bed of roses. Who is it knows ya? Lord God, I cry. It's not an easy road, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no. Who feels it knows? Who feels it knows? Yeah. This morning wasn't no ordinary morning. No, 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 no. They tried to pull me down. They would love to discredit the works that I have done. They were not satisfied. Look how hard man try. Oh, from speaking, I've got to stay wild. Yeah. Well, if my head glance at both sides, yeah, I have got to stay wild. Yeah. Away from there, from their egos and their pride. Now, it's not an easy road, yeah.
You to do. Do what you need to do. Your purpose. You see the tree? It knows its purpose. Yeah. The sun knows its purpose. Yeah. The grass, the animals, except the one animal, the one species of animal, yeah, that he really needed. Yeah. Yeah. To know. You put it in there, yo. Something happened. You say you were saying something about some kind of like cap they put on human evolution at one point. That's a billionaire class here. I don't understand, bro. You tell me you talk to God, the giant. Yeah, man. He showed me a lot, and then, yeah, I talked Jive, because you don't know who Jive is. No, I pray to Jive, y'all. Alright, I mean, like I said, what he said to me is like, I don't need anybody to pray. Stop praying already. You can't help you. What do you mean? I don't go. No, get up. No. Just go do it. Do what? Give yourself a free existence, and you'll see you don't have to pray to me anymore. One day I wake up and I go, okay, I know I gotta start building and start working on that spiritual center, yeah? I gotta start working on getting it together. I'm trying to get the house back from the bank. I told you the situation with the bank. They own the house, and I want that house. Should be the spiritual center. So I'm working on that, but you know, I get up every day and like, I don't want to deal with that. I didn't want to deal with New York and paying the bills then. I come back here and I want to do something, but I don't want to deal with having to get the money to do this with. You know, and it's stupid. And it's ridiculous that human beings have to do this. Hey, brother, you're talking to the converter. Yo, I'm homeless. Like you seem, right? And you're welcome to say, I mean, I got this car. I'm going to be sleeping on this. On this one, you're welcome if it gets too cold. Nah, you know it's a bit black hole, yeah. Well, you're welcome to stay on the other side if you need it, but you see, like, okay. Alright, Okay. This is not the bourgeois CD anymore. So I'm gonna. Hey, brother. Okay. Hold on a second. I'm gonna say goodbye. The final goodbyes. I'm gonna end this video that I've been making. Yeah. Okay. So I say everybody good night. Yeah. It's ooh, this one was an hour and 15 minutes. It's gonna be big fire, you know. Maybe I cut in half. I don't know. Ah. So good night. Maybe the last video to make, maybe not. You never know, yeah? You see? No, I don't play with your mind, man. I'm telling you the truth. I remember when it was. Oh, it wasn't me. I'm sorry. You were talking to Bushu. I'm sorry. You know, Ja, he needs some action too. He was, that's it. No more praying and more action. Yeah. Any stress on him? Any stress? to make the money, to make you happy, girl. And you know what? It would be all that, yeah. But, you know, as the stress comes in, the money doesn't come in as quickly as the stress, you know. Then more stress comes. People would actually get married if there was no money, because they loved each other. They wouldn't have to get married to stay in another country, right? They wouldn't have to, they wouldn't have to get married to, like, to make, because they don't have enough money, they want to live a good life, yeah? They wouldn't, I mean, nothing that is bad about the fact that you would marry someone other than love. Nothing. Comes close to pulling money out of the road. When it comes to clearing every problem that humanity has. Fixing it like that. Yeah, but the problem is people, and mostly it's that domestication that people have. When, what do I do without money? I don't understand. Money? But wait a second. I need money. Don't I need money? Don't I need money to live? I don't understand. See, I tried to turn it up, and he didn't let me turn it up. Yeah, but yeah.
Can I see your body right now, murder? You must want to teach your charge for.
All right, I take it off.